go. Bragging rights up for grabs on the ice tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Great night for hockey, and we are officially underway. And now it's grabbed by Zetterberg. And he slides it quickly to Datsyuk. And now he angles it across to Dusty. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. The Pylons will play it in their own end. Crisps gaining momentum. Dumps it into the opposite side. The Cherry Pickers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it over to Muller. And tries to make a diagonal pass to your boy Oven. Montreal's got the puck. Inside the offensive end, now down the left. Picked up along the boards by Roach. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Pushes it across to Dusty. Zetterberg's got it against the boards. Wraps the goal!
Hey, James, big hit right over there.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still scoreless in this one. The Pylons will go to work here in the offensive zone. Great save by the goaltender, who was in the right place at the right time. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. Made the stop on the play.
Smothered that in close chance.
Now a quick pass to Crisp. Blocks the shot. Oh, what respect to get in front of that one. Shuts him down. Puck scooped up by Muller.
Keep your head up, kid.
Oh, what a collision with that hit.
Known for this, he doesn't make any mistake. There's the opportunity to lay a body check out, and he's right on it.
Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end.
This is a good time to be retired.
Puck picked up by Muller. You'll need more than that to beat him. The Pylons scoop it up along the boards. Moves it to Zetterberg. Fails to find the open man. Montreal's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Tries to get it over to Cave. Handles the pass at center. Into the corner now. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Big time stop there.
It's a little bit of hope in this save. You hope you're in the right position. You hope you get enough of it because he didn't see it. He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second.
Past the halfway mark of this period. Still looking for our first goal. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Made the stop on that play. Moves it quickly over to Mustafia. Stopped with the waffle maker by Lehman. Moves it around along the half wall. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. They've got numbers here. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Great defensive effort with the stick. Passes it over to Mustakia. They put the puck into the offensive end. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. And that pass doesn't go. Wagner's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Here in the later stages of this period, we're still scoreless. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Picked up along the wall by Dusty. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The cherry pickers gain possession along the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here they come. Oh, they had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Taken by Zetterberg. Pass broken up. Here's a shot. Gets down low and blocks it. Keeps hold of the puck. And there we go. Icing is the call. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Your boy Ovens won the draw, and her squad will go to work. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. Advantage goalies for the first 20 minutes. Let's see if we get a goal here in the second. Well, Razor, you've had some time to digest that opening 20 minutes. How do you assess things?
Man, that was slow, James. That first period, nobody generated any offense. Just a few shots to test the goaltenders.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still no score in this one. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Nice zone entry on the left side. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Grabbed along the boards by Cave. And now it's over to Roach. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Dusty. Oh, how did that stay out? What a save by Lehman.
Effective save there. You make the stop, yes, but that puck's in the corner where there's no danger now.
Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Mustakia. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Keep your head up, kid.
Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. The cherry pickers will play it from the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Dusty's got it across the line. Huge stop by Lehman. Taken along the wall by Cave. The pylons get a hold of the puck along the boards. Still lots of time left here in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Mustachi has got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. Mustachi has won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Some hot sauce on that collision.
Did it ever, James. I mean, you could see he was raring to get a hit in to try and change a little bit of the momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid, clean hit.
And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Looks to make a play over to Mustakia. Muller's the victim of a slash, and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming out. The Cherry Pickers get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Well, to this point, the game is scoreless, and now you've got a real great opportunity with your power play on the ice to get on the board first. That first goal is so critical. Make the opponent chase the game.
Oh, what's the word I'm looking for in that? Thesaurus.
You got it.
Truculent?
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit, and I knew you were digging for that one.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. Quick feed to your boy, Oven. A chance, and that goes off a body. Turn that one aside.
That happened so quickly, that low slot shot. The goaltender's in position, and he makes the save.
Zetterberg's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Your boy Ovens got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Sends it out front. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? Montreal's power play comes up empty-handed. We're back to even strength on the ice.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
There's the whistle icing the call. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The game is still scoreless. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. He tips it. Grabs the puck in the corner. A chance. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Wagner. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. From center, they get into the attacking area. Quick pass to Mustakia. Here's a shot. Oh, you gotta love the effort as he blocks that.
Hey, James, just jumping in for a second. That was an enormous hit.
Montreal's got it in their own zone. Gives it right back. Toronto's got the puck now. Taken by Dusty. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Slides the puck across to Muller. Cave's got it in the defensive end. And they send it right back to him. Puck grab by Dusty. Montreal's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Denies them in close.
Sharp reaction save.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Just here in the late stages of this frame, still scoreless in this one. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Puts it on net. Great glove save! Wagner's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Mustachi has won the draw inside his own end. And that's broken up. Montreal's got the puck. Comes up with the stop.
Wagner's locked in. Every puck hits him and stays in front of him. On the odd chance there's a rebound, he tracks that well, too.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Slides the puck across to your boy, Oven. There's the buzzer. 2P period's down. One more to go. They always say three is the magic number. We've got period number three next. It's about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Puck is dropped. We are underway here in a very tight game here in the third. Off target. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Great pass off the boards. And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net, right tucked up against the post to make the save.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Your boy Ovens won the draw, and they'll look to set up. From the boards, he takes that pass. Oh, that has some heat on it. He makes the save. Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Your boy Ovens won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Oh, turn to the side once again.
He's sharp on this one, out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save. Your boy Ovens not 100%, and she's trying to get off the ice here. Something bothering her in this shift.
Cave's got the puck in his own zone. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end.
Crisp's really hearing it from the crowd here. They're not happy with him. He caused that injury earlier to one of the hometown players, and they're going to let him hear it.
The cherry pickers move the puck in the defensive zone. Gets the puck in deep. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset.
Your boy Ovens night sure took a turn on that receiving end of a big hit. We'll see what that's going to impact for the rest of this night.
Your boy Ovens' defensive game is worth calling out, guys. She's got that stick-em-up zone ability, which is her solid stick checking in the D zone. You got to look to her to keep her team out of trouble when in their own end.
And the extended stick ends that one. Moves it to your boy Oven. Scooped up along the wall by Cave. Picking up momentum inside the neutral zone. Slides the puck down low. Picked up along the boards by Muller. Here's a chance! And that caroms off a body in the lane. Montreal's got possession of the puck. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Picked up along the wall by Cave. Dishes it to your boy Oven. Excellent stick work on the play. Slides it diagonally to Zetterberg. Oh, what a stop!
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over to safety in the corner.
Past the midway mark of the frame. We're still scoreless. The pylons take possession off the faceoff. Rocked them in the open ice. The cherry pickers gain control of it. Moves it quickly over to Roach. Takes the feed. And he comes up with a stop there. Slides it across to Dusty. Toronto's got it behind the net.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong That's a really good save. In tight, he shuts down the area where the puck can go by getting out onto the puck, and there's nowhere for the shooter to put it.
And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Muller's moving the puck through his own zone. Sends the pass over. Quick feed down low. The pylons gain control of the puck. Into the attacking end. With a he scores!
Man, you haven't had a chance to use that tonight. Finally, somebody scores a goal and we have a lead.
Hopefully I didn't boot that one.
The defenseman's lucky they don't have freeze frame here. He'd take a look at himself and say, what am I doing here? He's so far from the slot. And then the puck gets shot in the net.
Toronto's got the game's first goal late in the third.
I thought this would happen a lot sooner. Both teams have the capabilities of scoring, but just nobody was able to generate enough chances to get on the board.
Sends a pass over. Moves it to Dusty.
You want some of this?
Oh, devastating hit.
I'm telling you, James, sometimes you think you've got more room and you have none. He ran out of track right there.
Shot! What a shot and misses!
James, you don't get many chances to set up the one tee like this. He powders this thing, but he misses the net. Look, you're trying to get back in the game. He needs to get that puck on the net.
50 seconds left. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, look at this. They are really starting to apply the pressure now.
You want some of
it? And there's a little physicality. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Here in the late goings of the period. Nothing is where we sit at this point. Montreal's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. And now he tries to get it across to Dusty. And they're off to the races. It's a 2-0 here. Stopped by the puck stopper.
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
Puck sent over to Muller. With possession along the wall. He'll get a... What an opportunity here! It's a 2-0!
Whoa!
Goal, and everyone breathes a sigh of relief on one bench anyway.
Yeah, the one bench is pretty relieved right now. I mean, even their coaches looked at each other and just exhaled a little bit.
The pylons make their way back to center ice, probably breathing a little easier here now, Ray.
Pretty much puts this to bed. The empty netter gives them a little bit more of a comfortable lead.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to your boy, Oven. Great stop by Wagner! And there it is, the final horn. They say behind every good coach is a good goaltender. Coach has got to be feeling good about that performance.
Yeah, you'll never see any coach in the Hall of Fame with a brutal goalie. It just would never happen.